him Gangsta Montagna, because he heard with them on Edelweiss. And he claimed, yes, he claimed that he was innocent, ruined in a valley, microclimate device.
They got some fine Edelweiss in the pot to plant, grow some dawn in the well in some limy sand. The right place for a flower like that, and just that thing's no microclimate. The season trapped on the back of his mind, and the track on the map had to be outlined. Wanted to compare the stuff he grows, had to go up the mountain with waterproof clothes. First things first, vanished from his checklist. Got good shoes to take no risk. Started the engine, but drove it really far. Later on, it started really bizarre. 1 hour from Hallein, a dive would be fine. Made vertical meter stand across the timber line. Saw the pond and did what he had planned. Compared some flower to better understand.
They called him Gangsta Montagna, 'cause he heard with them on Edelweiss. And he claimed, yes, he claimed that he was innocent.
Innocent. Is there a complot? He ran and hide on the mountainside. Did they think that he picked a flower? He would find out in the next half hour. Was it he? Was it she? But there was nobody he could see. Bandits cops of guys from the Bundesfürste. Over sticks and stones, an obstacle rally. He took the fastest way right down to the valley. Hunted through the woods, no reception for his telephone. Things were getting surreal like in the twilight zone. Suddenly he made the wrong step. He was trapped upside down in the tree, no chance getting free.
The Edelweiss I grew it at home, I swear, man.
What? You're not the guy who shot the buck? So sorry for the shock, we have to continue our search. So let's
they
walk.
They called him Gangsta Montagna, 'cause he heard with them on Edelweiss. And he claimed, yes, he claimed that he was innocent. Gangsta Montagna, 'cause he heard with them on Edelweiss. And he claimed, yes, he claimed that he was innocent. Ruined in a valley,
without
microclimate
Edelweiss, yeah. All right. Oh yeah.